Hi guys, I'm excited to be partnering with JCPenney to bring you two fun, fashionable back-to-school outfits, which were inspired from their new Arizona collection. Let's get started. This first outfit is definitely one that I would wear on my first day back. It's a little bit dressy, but not too done up, and I absolutely love the lace detailed top, which is from JCPenney Arizona. It's very flattering, especially for my body shape. It has a very nice asymmetrical cut down at the bottom, which just has a really nice girly, fun flow to it. A fun fact for you guys, I did film this video at my college. I am a senior communications student with a minor in public relations and digital media, so I am fixing to graduate, which I am so excited about. 4 years of college goes by so quickly, and my biggest advice for y'all is to find a department that you love. The wedges are definitely one of my favorite parts about this entire outfit. These are JCPenney Arizona, and they are so adorable. You can dress these up with an outfit or just wear them with some casual jeans. My bracelet is also from JCPenney Arizona, and I just thought it added a nice bohemian feel to the look. The second outfit is one that I feel describes my personal style to a T. This is something that I would wear every single day if I could. It's very comfortable. It's very easy to just walk around in all day, yet it doesn't look like I just threw on random clothing that doesn't really match together. It's something that I feel people would kind of look at and say, oh, she didn't try too hard, but it's still really cute. You know what I mean? I absolutely love these little loafer slash flats. They are also JCPenney Arizona. Anything leopard, I am a sucker for. Yes, I'm still stuck in that 16-year-old leopard phase. I just feel like it's probably something I'm never going to grow out of, to be completely honest with you. Leopard for life, you guys. Another universal piece that I love from this look is the hooded cardigan. I have a lot of standard cardigans, but none of them have the hood on them, so I thought this was a really unique piece for this look. And that is it for my two looks. Which one would you guys wear? Let me know in the comment section down below. I love hearing your feedback, and good luck to everyone who is headed back to school. My best advice is to just make friends, have fun, and stay involved, because trust me, your time in school is going to go by so quickly. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!